ceremony. Prize giving ceremony. So can I invite the acting president up?
It's closing up really.
Closing up.
So if you have last words.
I have no last words.
Okay, let's go.
No, it's okay.
Bye bye.
One of the top three. Let us all give a round of applause for Ali, because better try hard than try soft, right? So, ladies and gentlemen, honestly, you know, if there's one thing I love about my job as Vice President of Education, it's that I get to see people coming to me even during the meeting itself and telling me, hey, then, do you have a speech slot next week or next meeting? Because I want to give my next speech. And I tell them, honestly, I'm very busy and my memory just fades immediately when I'm surrounded by people. I tell them, please text me immediately because I want to give you your slot. I want to see you speak. Text me now because I do not want to forget that I want to give you that chance to grow. I like watching first-time members like our Yin Lin today, who came out for the first time as our counter role. Can we give you a round of applause? It was her first role ever, and she was coming up here, and the most beautiful thing I saw was the paper shaking in her hands. Because I know that 3 weeks to 2 weeks ago, she texted me asking me for this role, and today she's here doing it. It's the beginning of a very beautiful year every time I get to come here and witness something like that. And of course, we want to celebrate the people who started this way and are today some of our speakers and some of the people who have done exceptionally well. So every meeting, we practice in Toastmasters recognizing achievements. So as you have all, as Ali said, exhibited your rage on that piece of voting papers, it is time to unveil the rage results. So ladies and gentlemen, let us first have our best table topic speaker, and for that we have this interesting thing, it's called a drum roll. You find something relatively solid and you tap it non-stop. So it's a drum roll, please. It works for 2 minutes. And the best table topic speaker is Anna Maria. Woo! Hey, come on. Demi, Demi, come, join.
Is that
handwritten? Yes, it's handwritten.
Okay. Oh, the camera over there.
Alright. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, stay.
Stay.
Fine, can challenge.
Yes.
Hands ready? Now, drum roll for best evaluator. Turn. Best evaluator goes to the Forgotten Brother!
No problem, it's my turn here.
Center.
Alright boys, most dashing smile.
Except middle one.
Okay.
Oh, is that Avida? Oh, yeah. They started off, every speaker starts with their CC1. We had a pleasure to witness that today. And then we have speakers who are very seasoned, like our very own Mirosha, who has finally achieved her advanced leader bronze. For the information of the club, if I'm not mistaken, for a member that started off here, that is the highest any of us have gotten so far. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause to Mirosha. Now before I unveil our best project speaker, if you take a look at the agenda, right, I think many of you are quite curious. If you notice, there's a little box here and it has three little letters. They're called DCP. Basically, what they are, it's one of those things that a KPI, each company or Toastmasters Club has. And to let you guys know, every one of those achievements, every time someone completes their CC10, if two people complete it, we get 1 point. Our club is one of the fastest growing DCP points clubs in our entire division, which I'm sure, Jeff, you see our area director is nodding very pleasantly. And today, Mirosha has given us one more point. We all begin up here, as Mirosha said, with perhaps a little bit of nervousness. We make tiny mistakes here and there. We stutter, we repeat our counter mistakes. But eventually, we all get where we want to go as long as we put in that effort and realize that dream. So let us acknowledge the accomplishment of our best speaker tonight. Drum roll, please, ladies and gentlemen.
No, louder, louder.
Best speaker goes to Yiying. Oh, he's hiding behind them.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Another one. Okay.
Just like to do a very quick special thanks as well before we move on to... Oh, first, yes, we have, I believe we have one announcement on the... Yes, so we have our organizing chair for a contest that we have coming up soon.